But speaking of that, makes me think of one time at the pool I belong to, Michael was being harassed by some boys, little bullies. And I had my eye and I was watching things. And all of a sudden, Mike said to these two boys, who were a couple years older, "Do you know the answer to," and he threw out a math question. Well, these two bullies walked away. So Michael was very clever. Oh, dear.